Well, the wait is over. Former Miami Dolphins star linebacker Zach Thomas is officially a member of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. CBS Sports Miami's Mike Cugno is live in Canton, Ohio with more on Zach's special moment. Hey, Mike.
Hey, Ted. Yeah, a lot of people we spoke to, whether it's fans or former teammates, said this was a long time coming. It's been a busy week for Zach Thomas, but it all culminated this afternoon with his official enshrinement into the Pro Football Hall of Fame. As we said, it's been a long time coming, a big sigh of relief for both him and his family.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Zach Thomas for enshrinement in the Pro...
Zach Thomas took the stage at the Pro Football Hall of Fame, the stairway to football heaven. As predicted, that bronze bust, a perfect square. But it was a full circle moment for Zach and the coach that gave him a chance in the NFL, Jimmy Johnson.
I never wanted to let you down, coach. I always wanted to prove you right. Your passion and fire got the best I ever wanted, especially me. 27 years later, to this day, look how far we come, coach. Love you, man.
Zach had plenty of people to thank, former coaches and teammates, not to mention the fans rocking his jersey that helped put him here in the hall.
When I looked up in the stands and saw you wearing my number 54, I knew I couldn't let you down. Thanks for believing in me until the very end and even putting pressure on the Hall of Fame to get me here.
He even had love for the fans who were oftentimes cheering against him.
Despite all the things you screamed at me, threw at me, and did to me, don't tell anybody this. I really enjoyed it. And I still do. Hey.
What he also enjoyed today was looking down from the stage and seeing all of his former teammates and family. Dan Marino, Sean Wooden, Larry Izzo, Tim Bowens, OJ McDuffie. All of them knew this would be an emotional day.
I was crying on my drive into the stadium today. Yeah, just the emotion. It's an awesome deal.
No one had the passion, the drive, the dedication that this guy had. We knew from the very beginning. They could have asked me, they could have asked my brother and my parents who, if he would make it far, and we all knew from day one.
Unfortunately, one person wasn't there, the man he idolized and later played alongside, Junior Seau.
His poster hung on my wall in college, and he was everything I wanted to be as a football player. He was my inspiration. He became my teammate and friend. Though he's not here physically, he's here in spirit and in a bust in that building behind me. I'm truly honored to join him. Junior Seau, love you, buddy.
Speaking of Junior Seau and that bust, when we were with Zach Thomas earlier this week at the Pro Football Hall of Fame, he sought out that bust. He really wanted to see Junior's face again, and now he gets to join him there inside the Pro Football Hall of Fame here in Canton. Now, even though it's been a busy week for Zach Thomas, there is one final thing left to do, and that's to relax and celebrate. We're at the site of his private party here in Canton, where friends, family, and former teammates will join him to relish in this huge moment. Back to you.
Yeah, certainly lots to celebrate there. Well,